and lost the wobbly puck. Binghamton unable to force one towards the empty net. Now Clayson over for Koska. Across the line, Schneider shooting. Oh, what a save! A diving stick block made by Bud Holloway as St. John's comes back out. Well, even the fans here in Binghamton appreciating that effort by Holloway.